Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change country or region on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change country or region on iPhone, open the main settings page first, and then select General from the list. Within here, tap on Language and Region. Now select Region and find the new region you want to set, and tap on it. You might then be asked if you would like to change the language as well, and this is up to you. And so that is how to change country or region on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.